beating him. And then finding out Cassie isn't a girl, it's a dude. He's Warax. Although I doubt it. It's just a debate, mate. By the way, this guy participated in the Hearthstone World Championship.